Dwayne Wade and the Heat up 2-0 in their first round series against the Charlotte Hornets. Series moving to North Carolina for game three on Saturday, but Luol Deng keeping the Heat sizzling from the field. They came in shooting over 57% in the first two games combined. Luol Deng, perfect 4-for-4 from beyond the arc in the first quarter, scoring 12 points to get 19 in the ball game to lead all scorers. In the third quarter, though, as Charlotte led by 5 at halftime, the Hornets get it going in the third. Frank Kaminsky leading the charge. He had 13 of his 15 points in the third quarter. Jeremy Lin had 18 points, knocking down a triple right there. And this lead keeps ballooning for Charlotte. Back to Kaminsky now, working on the rookie out of Duke, Justice Winslow. Those two met in the NCAA title game last season, now meeting in the playoffs this year, and Kemba Walker getting it done. Big win for the Hornets, who win their first playoff game in 14 years. 96-80, the final.